this house in 1985. The time it was a dream come true, a place to live our lives. Now it stands there empty, words bounce off the walls. Everyone has left, there's no footsteps.